Okay, so I'm back here for like the fifth time. I'm sure I must have missed something as I found this video game thing now. So I'll just keep looking around, see if I missed anything, because there must be a way. There's no other way out of here than through here, and I can't use my rope, although it kind of looks like could have used this rock, but I can't use my rope directly. So, I don't know. Right, I think there was something here. Oh, this is you. Oh, wait, there's something under this sign. Let's see. Oh, look at so many stuff in here. So many things in here. Look at this.
There's some grade A dork contraband here.
You found his pocket protector?
I found I guess a data sheet for one Gladius Silva, half elf, armor 7.
Classic wizards and wyverns.
There's a ham radio schematic here, something Brian was working on.
Yeah, I think that was the one thing Ned did do with him, you know, tinkering on stuff like that.
There's also a postcard here from Brian to, I guess, his neighbor.
What's it say?
That he's with his dad and sorry he can't mow his lawn this summer.
Oh, gosh.
And also, he was worried his dad didn't know when school started. I'd say that's a lucky break if I were him.
Yeah, that doesn't surprise me. Ned didn't really seem like a, you know, with it dad.
He also stole his dad's climbing equipment, his anchors.
That's convenient.
Yeah, it is. I think he was gonna hide them in a cash box or something and never got around to it. I mean, he left a note for a
Oh,
ranger to find them
these!
and send them back to him in
Oh,
Nebraska.
nice!
Because he hated climbing?
Yeah, it
I needed
sounds like
that.
Ned was pushing him,
So I think
and
now we can finally get
pretending to lose
out.
his anchors was the easiest way to put a stop to it.
Let's see.
I hope it worked. God, what
Yes!
an asshole!
Genius!
Yeah. Man, that is the sort of thing that would have caused me to catch a beating growing up.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't put it past old Ned.
Sweet. Alright, this is exciting. Finally found something useful. And now we are out of there, but still not sure where should we go. Explore deeper into the cave. Well, I'm in no cave anymore.
What
What's
do you
left
think
out
is in
here?
there?
I don't know, really. I mean, we gotta find out. What do you think?
Whatever it is, they don't want you telling anyone about.
Mean, they closed the door when they could have just.
Bashed your head in with a rock or chopped you up with
Are you serious with this shit right now?
a hatchet. God, are you sure you want to go back in there?
Honestly, I just want to know. I want to know
Whoa.
what is worth
This
doing
thing starts
everything that's been
beeping
done to
again.
us.
Yeah, me too. And not going to jail would be a nice kicker.
Wait, have I been here before? I don't think so. I mean, I've been here before, but why is this beeping now? Okay, let's just go this way where we haven't been.
So, those girls turned up.
Oh.
Looks like you didn't kill them. Nobody did. They took some farmer's tractor for a joyride down in Riverton and, landed in jail.
Nice.
Dodged a bullet there.
Yeah, we've got enough unanswered shit to answer for, I'd say.
Oh, wait. So, I guess I do have to go. Okay, we definitely have to follow the beeps once again. So I'm just gonna do that. Haven't we been... I think we've been here before. Where is... Yeah, I think this is where... Oh, so now that cable is fixed. Alright. I still need to get the beeps back on. Give me the beeps back on. It's not beeping at all. Great. That's bad news. Come on! You can't just stop, you know? I bet I'm so far away from where I must be. I tried following the beeps though. Yeah, well. So maybe I must go back into the cave? Because that would make more sense than anything I'm doing right now. Okay. Okay, I need to head to the south, so this way. All right. Oh, I think I got there. Yep. Okay, so I guess we have to go back in there. Uh-huh, there it is. All right. Well, this is nice, but I wonder, do I have... Okay. Just wondering if I'm still showing up on the map. Uh-oh, what's this?
Okay. Ah, shit.
Oh my god.
Are you... Oh god. You fell. You're Brian Goodwin.
Oh my goodness. Wow. This is... This is sad. OMG. Okay, getting over that. I don't know why suddenly I can't sprint anymore. Oh, okay. Climb out of cave and report body. Alright. I have a feeling it's gonna be... It's not going to be just as easy as walking out of here. Oh, okay. That was actually easy. No, wait, where am I going? I'm going to go back. Alright, there it is.
Hey, Dee.
There you are. I've been worrying my ass off.
Hey, you, might want to take a seat.
I've been sitting this entire time. I'm almost always sitting. What's wrong?
The only thing in the cave was a body.
A body? God, what a mess.
Delilah. It's Brian Goodwin.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. How does that... What? I don't... How?
Climbing, I think, or made to look like a climbing accident.
Mm-hmm.
Whoever is out there did it. They killed him.
Can we just put this stupid shit aside for a minute? That boy is dead. He was just a sweet kid. They didn't kill him, okay? Why kill a boy?
I don't know. I'm sorry, Delilah. I'm so sorry.
He'd be alive if I had told someone he was out here. I don't know where he'd be, but I can assure you it would not be rotting at the bottom of that cave. There's nothing to say. Hike back. I think we're leaving tomorrow anyway.
Oh. Oh, okay. Day 7-9. Is this the last day if we're leaving? Oh, packing up the stuff. Everything, look how awesome. Everything I picked out throughout this game is here. The postcard, the notes, the missing person file, the whiskey, everything is here. What else do I need to get?
You see that plane?
No, I was just busy packing up.
I heard it.
Well, there's gonna be a lot more. The service says this thing is 2% contained.
Well, is this the June fire or the site fire? Or...
Well, the two fires merged into one unmitigated disaster. They're renaming it after my lookout. You about packed up?
Shouldn't we talk for a sec, you know, about things?
About what?
About how all this stuff is connected. The surveillance, the Goodwins, Brian's death.
Look, I don't know what to say, okay? It's like the universe cooked up the cruelest thing to have happen. Does it connect to everything else? I don't know. I don't know if I even want to.
Of course you do. There's gotta be a reason.
Does there?
Maybe. Maybe not.
Oh, that thing starts
beeping
again.
Wouldn't even know where to
begin. Well, fuck. For starters, I guess you could find the source of that signal.
Holy crap. Yeah, oh my god.
We don't know what it is. It
could be look at this storm.
Yeah, it could also be whoever was listening to us, whoever made the tape.
Okay, yeah, look, you should pack up everything you need in case we get the call and you can't come back.
Alright, look, if something happens...
I'll remember you.
I mean... Am I walking into a trap right now?
I hope not. I would much rather remember you from a bar somewhere and not a jail cell. Please find who made that tape. What's your status?
I think I'm getting close.
All right, well, I just got word that they are coming to get us. My place.
You sound worried.
No, it's just...
Brian?
I'll coordinate with the evac team and let you know when to head towards the tram. It's north. Far. Past where you found that cutback in May. There's an emergency tram out there that will let you hike to the rendezvous point at my lookout.
Someone left a rope for me to climb up. I'm down near the lake.
How do you know it's for you?
There's a tracking collar tied to it. Someone was leading me here. And there's another tape.
Oh my god, Henry.
Yeah, hi, Henry. Hey, you better find this before it burns up. We've been causing each other a lot of headaches. Now I gotta go stake out a site that's as fit for living as the one you're about to find. You'll get it when you see it. You can't blame me for keeping an eye on you. Not after bumping into you back in May. Down by the cave, for croc's sake. I've been up here for 3 years. I kept it cozy. Winters are harsh as hell, and I ran out of books. But I got that antenna rigged up, and Delilah, she's a record you don't gotta flip. I kinda get why Brian took week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out. And that's right when everything went shithouse with you two. You guys don't know anything about having kids. All right, nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know I didn't kill him. All right, we were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way. You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point. Don't come looking for me. Sorry about your wife.
We found the surveillance operation.
Okay, what does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us, just him.
Ned Goodwin? He made the tape?
Yeah. He's gone. He's deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son.
He's got a survival bunker with radios and everything. He made it all up.
You need to get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
Okay. You should see some of the stuff he was working on. I guess he had a lot of time on his hands. This boombox looks familiar.
Okay. Wow.
He was rigging up stolen batteries to keep his stuff going.
Well, she won't respond anymore.
He wrote down everything he did to us. And everything he did every day. He was scared shitless.
I bet.
He had quite the view. He's got a radio base station up here. He was listening to us on that.
I'm sorry. I don't know what to say. I don't know what you want me to say. We're in the middle of a fire that is at 22,000 acres and growing. Fast.
Delilah.
Well, take a picture if you're so keen to remember it.
You're not?
Oh.
I don't know.
I should, actually. But, I don't think I can.
He could see my lookout.
Okay, hold on. I need to get back up. I can't walk through there. Anyway, hike north to thoroughfare lookout for evacuation. Alright, where am I? I think I'll have to walk this way. To go back. Right. Okay.
I should be relieved. Relieved that there's no evidence of us starting that fire. Relieved that we're not crazy. That there wasn't some conspiracy. But I'm not. He was a sweet kid. With a shitty father who hid out here like a coward after dumping him in a hole.
He wasn't a good dad.
No fucking shit.
But...
But what? Sorry. God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
You didn't do anything wrong.
Yes, I did. And now I've got to decide whether I tell people that he's down there so they can retrieve the body or not. And if I do, I'm going to be asked about Ned Goodwin.
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, hold on. Hey! No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming. Okay, 1 second. Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them.
D, what if they don't come back for me?
They'll come back. That's their job.
Just what if we missed something about, something? I don't know.
Henry, you're tired. There's nothing big going on. They'll come back for you.
Oh, great.
Just wait.
Not very pleased with that idea.
Okay. If you have to.
I have to.
Wonderful. Feeling more and more lonely. Okay, hold on. So we're back at the cave. I think I have to... Right, walk through it and get out on the other side. Okay, and now... Just keep moving north. Alright, we're nearly there. Alright, now we can use that.
Hey, I'm at the evac spot near the ravine. Delilah, are you there? Delilah?
Don't think so.
Nope.
Oh my goodness. Oh, so now I'm at her lookout. Okay. Let's see. Will we not get to see her?
Hello? Is anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me. I'm back at the staging area near the trailhead. I think I see your truck.
Red? Colorado plates?
Yeah. It's a piece of shit.
Hey, that's a man's pickup you're talking about.
I think there might be a raccoon living in it.
Oh.
Make sure he's comfy, I guess.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Ah, shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what's next.
Tell you what, why don't you choose for me and I'll choose for you?
Whoa.
All right, sure. Maybe... maybe you could come back to Boulder with me and figure it out down there. Just a thought.
You don't want me down there.
Well, I just asked you.
Look, I've got some things to do in Casper, and maybe I'll head south sometime after that. I could come by, sure.
Okay. So, what about me?
I think you should go to Julia, and then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
Yeah.
You gotta go see her.
This would be something to write about, in all honesty.
Would you?
Henry, I... look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
She won't even recognize me, Delilah.
You're not just going for her.
You don't know what it's like.
Bad things happen, okay? And you have to find a way to contain the damage. A good way.
Well, hopefully I can figure out a way to do that.
Yeah, I hope so.
God, this got dark.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
There's the helicopter.
Good. They'll land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
You too. Good luck.
You myself. Bye, Hank.
Well, okay. Ah, there it is. I can say this has been a very unique game, one of the most unique games I've ever played until now. A very interesting experience, very enjoyable, and the story, well, whew, it had its ups and downs. There still is some mystery that remains unresolved, but I guess that's left to our imagination. Overall, this has been great. Thank you for making this game. We really need more and more games like this one. Very, very interesting, very enjoyable, very fun. Great all around. Oh, and those are the pictures that I took. Oh, how nice. Should have taken more if I knew there'll be, if I knew I could see them here after the game's ending. So thank you for watching this series. Of course, this has come to an end. Great game, I really enjoyed it. I hope you have enjoyed this video series, and I hope to see you next time. Take care until then. Most of all, I just don't wanna be free, no. See you walk away from me.